Well, hello everyone. It sure has been a while since I've seen you here on my vlog channel, and I'm happy to be back. So I just wanted to let you guys know that I moved. I thought it would be cool to take you guys along on the whole moving process, just like I did last time. So I'm just gonna kind of do like random updates, maybe like 1 to 2 times a week in addition to my regular beauty videos, just as things kind of move along and whatever I think is like somewhat interesting. I was in my last apartment for almost 2 years, so I just needed a little bit more space and it was just kind of time to move on and get a new home for me and the Nuggo. So I just thought I'd like take you guys around, I guess, and show you what the new place looks like. So here we have my little entry table because I like to put my keys, sunglasses, and wallet just kind of by the door. So I always have them in the same place and I don't lose my keys because I'm notorious for losing my keys. Look at this! I have the cider donut candle. Of course I had to get this. When I saw this candle, I was like, yeah, that was like made for me. Then we have the kitchen over here. So microwave that doubles as a convection oven and stove and sink. I also got the sweet clementine hand cream and antibacterial hand soap. And this stuff smells so good, I just used it. And it just makes you smell like oranges. It smells so, so good. So I highly recommend this if you like citrusy scents. And I've been obsessed with the 1975. If you watched my Get Ready With Me for Fall video, then you already know this. But I've been listening to their entire album and it's just so good. So this has been like keeping me company while I unpack and get things together. And look, the XX right above. So I'm actually seeing the XX live on Sunday for the first time, which I'm super excited about. I highly recommend the City, Chocolate, Sex, yes, I just said Sex, Heart Out, oh God, everything is just good. But those are like some of my favorites. Then I have these guys here, and these are liners for my drawers and cabinets. And I like using these because they're grip liners, and they, first of all, help protect your drawers and cabinets, and they also prevent things from moving around. So if you live in California, where we experience earthquakes, this is really nice because it's not gonna protect your stuff if we have like a huge earthquake, but it does prevent things from like slipping and sliding around. And even if you don't have earthquakes where you live, these are just great to have because you never know, like when you're moving stuff around in cabinets, they just tend to slide and things can break, and these are just really, really nice to have. So I am in the process of lining everything. Then we have a lint roller because I have Mr. Nuggo and I just needed a new lint roller because his fur likes to go everywhere. Got some Clorox disinfecting wipes because I just love these and I seriously clean like everything with these guys. And then randomly we have a little nail station going on here because I just got internet today and I was doing my nails while the cable guy was installing cable and internet. So that's actually not my good hand. Let's look at the better hand. There we go. I don't know if this thing is gonna like focus. There we go. That's what they look like. I think they look really cool. So what I did is first I used my favorite Debra Lipman base coat. This is the Turn Back Time. And this stuff is awesome. It helps prevent yellowing of the nails. Then I used Essie's Topless and Barefoot, which is my favorite nude color right now. It just looks so beautiful. And you can kind of see the color coming through because the strips that I used on top are clear. And then I used the Revlon by Marquesa nail strips. So this is what they look like. These are the ones that are left over. I just thought they were super pretty and decided to try them out because I love nail strips. And I just thought that the Topless and Barefoot would be really nice underneath. And I just think that it looks super cool. And then I followed up with a coat of Sèche Vite. And then I have a box full of K-cups.
I don't mess around when it comes to K-Cups, apparently. I just kind of found, like, random boxes in my cabinets. I think I would forget when I would get new ones, and now I just have, like, a ton. So, my favorite is the hazelnut cappuccino. I really like that. Also really like the hazelnut coffee, and I like the English breakfast tea. Donut shop coffee is also incredible. And the sleepy time tea, gotta have that. And I also like the chai latte, which I'm sure is buried somewhere down in there. So this is part of my living area, and there are just so many boxes happening right here. Then you look to the dining area, and there's more boxes over here. So my apartment is officially box central right now.
Moving on to baño numero uno, which is right here. This is what I like to call the Fleur bathroom, because this is the bathroom that Fleur will be using when she comes to stay with me. Fleur probably stays with me the most out of anybody that I know. So now she has her own bathroom that she doesn't have to share with anyone. I put a lavender vanilla candle in here last night and started burning it just so I could get my apartment smelling nice, and this smells really, really good. So the first room is this one right here, and I actually did my makeup in front of this window this morning because there was good natural light coming in, and I'll show you guys. Oh! My rings! This is where they went because I put that hand lotion on and washed my hands, and I didn't want my rings to get all like slimy and greasy. So I'm actually gonna put my camera down and put these guys back on. These rings are actually from my jewelry collection with Bauble Bar that came out last week, I believe. And look, there's a little bow ring and then another little bow ring, and then we have this like textured one down here. And then I also have a little heart and another bow here because I can't get enough bows. And I had everything in here just to kind of protect it all. And I have some more rings. I have the kitty cat ring, which I love. How cute is that? And then when you put it on, there's like little ears. And then I have a couple of the rose gold bracelets. So these are the things that I've been wearing most often recently. And I almost forgot, I have this necklace on because I've been wearing it so much that I just kind of forget that it's there. But I love this. This is one of my favorite necklaces in the entire collection. You can get any state that you want. Mine is California because that's where I'm from. And you can actually get a little like heart or star cut out where your hometown is. I don't have that on this one because this was like a sample. But I love this, and I got it in the antique gold color because California is the golden state. So I just thought that this was like really cool. I really wanted something to like represent the California girl roots, and I've just been wearing this thing a ton. To the makeup that I am wearing, got the D-Slick, my Jouer Whitney lipstick, the Hibiscus lip gloss, wearing some Chanel Vita Lumiere Aqua, Dream Matte Powder, kind of an overview of everything here. MAC Naked Pigment is a favorite right now. And then the M Great Cover Up Concealer is awesome, as well as the mascara, which I'm wearing. Jouer Suntan Bronzer, Stila Liquid Liner, oh my god, this stuff is so good. The NARS Creamy Concealer, which I love, and I got a new eyebrow gel, so thank you to everybody that reminded me because my old one was freaking disgusting. Blemish Control Primer and the Sleek Rose Gold Blush, which I am so in love with right now. And then we have my bedroom, and I currently just have a mattress right now because if you guys remember, I went through a whole bed fiasco with my last like bed frame and stuff. So that one actually broke. I have to get a new one, so right now I just have a mattress, but I still tried to make it look somewhat pretty with like my bedding and stuff. And then I have a bathroom that connects to my bedroom. So I have a bunch of stuff in my shower because I took a shower and stayed nice and clean. And yes, that is summer's eve. You gotta keep the hoo-ha clean, right? Right. Oh, fun fact, you can also use that as a gentle face wash, I've heard. So it's a multi-use product. And then I have my products, which I will probably end up putting like in a cabinet or in some kind of storage so they're not like out on the counter always. So I have Bioderma, Aveeno moisturizer, it's a 10 plus keratin. This is the fragrance I'm wearing because all of my perfume is wrapped up. This is the Spring Break Passion Fruit Hibiscus Body Spray. This stuff smells so good. It's a secret clinical strength stress response. And I really love how that smells. I was using the like Marathon Fresh before, and now I really like this one. Had the Tresemme Heat Protectant, the Moroccan Oil Light, some exfoliating cotton pads, which if you have not tried these, you need to, because they will change your life. The Origins Ginseng, which I'm loving. Soap and Glory, a great kisser, which is like a peach flavored lip balm. And then Dior Creme de Rose, of course, gotta have that. And the new Baby Lips Doctor Rescue, which I actually really like. These have menthol in them, and they're great, really soothing, and awesome for chapped lips. So I do recommend these. I really like them, and I think the packaging is pretty too. Then I have my Simple Makeup Wipes, toothpaste, toothbrush. The candle I have in my bathroom is Sweater Weather, and I'm not gonna lie, I may have gotten it because of the neighborhood. If you know the neighborhood and their music, then you know what I'm talking about. I freaking love them. They're so good. But this candle also smells really nice. And there you go. There is the description if it will focus, so you guys can see what it's all about. So that is my new apartment. There are lots of exciting things coming as far as decor and stuff goes. So keep your eyes peeled for that. I'm anticipating being finished near the end of October / beginning of November. So if you would like to see like a proper apartment tour, I've never done a proper apartment or room tour on my main channel, like ever in the history of my channel. So if you would like to see that, let me know in the comments and tell me to do an apartment tour. So when it's decorated, you guys will see everything. So I hope you guys are having an awesome day. And if you would like to see the main channel video that I posted, I will link that down below for you guys as well. But until next time, I love you and I'll see you later.